not to say anything. Anything you do or say, you're not going to be held against you in court. Thank you for your cooperation.
But on a fundamental level, if you're superior to them, you know, Mr. Berry, how can I be arrested when my door breach of this no. Big say, I warrant out for me, I'm just saying, I'm going to wait for him. Nah, man, I'm going to buck up on Burma. Biggs come tell me, say, I warrant out for me. I was say, all right, well, wait for him to see. Yes, and so I'm going to buck up on Burma, I'm come look for me. I mean, wait for him, because Biggs see me and say, LA, I warrant out for him, so I warrant out for him, I was going to let him be done. All right, I'm coming. All right, here we go on now. I don't know. I'm over Spanish Town, because I'm coming over there.
That's why they want to lock me out, because I'm going to tell the police, I'm going to tell the people, they don't get the vaccine. So the vaccine team, they're going to try to kidnap me now. This is unconstitutional. I'm not a Jamaican citizen. That's why I'm going to wait for rights a long time. They saw the vaccine kill off even police colleagues on the tape of a country spring of an OSP. So OSP, now we know that.
You have to explain.
No, the judge has said to him, and the vaccine, to the police, they're going to rise up and they say, LLOs, I won't let them.
You know
what they are. Come up for your life, man. Come up for your life. Come up for your life, man.
Come up for your life. Come up for your life. Come
up for your life. Come up for your
life. Come up for your life. Come up for
your
life. Come
up
for your life. Come up for your life. Come up for your life.
Come up for your life. Come up for your life.